In this lesson, I will show you how to add an edge fillet. To add an edge fillet, select the edge you want to fillet, and then select the fillet command and specify the fillet radius, for example 5 millimeters, and click OK to accept. If you want to add more edges to this operation, right-click on this operation and select Edit Fillet. Then click Add and select the edges and click Add again. And if you want to remove the fillet from the selected edge, click the Remove button and select the edge and click Remove again. And the fillet has been removed from the selected edge. Click OK to accept and let's delete this operation, select this operation and press delete key. You can also select multiple edges for fillet. Just use the control key to select the edges you want to fillet. Hold down the control key and select the edges by clicking the left mouse button and select the fillet command and specify the fillet radius, for example 3 millimeters. And here you can also add more edges or delete previously selected. Okay, click OK to accept and again delete this operation. And now I'm going to show you another way to add fillets. If you want to round all the edges on face, just select that face and choose fillet command. Specify the fillet radius. And in this way, all the edges of the wall will be rounded. And if you want to select all edges of the model, check use all edges option. And click OK to accept this operation. And let's delete this operation. And if your model has a lot of edges, it may be difficult to select edges in this view. Then it's worth changing the view to wireframe mode. Select this option and select wireframe mode. And selecting edges is much easier in this view, and after selecting the edges you can switch back to as-is mode. I hope this lesson will be useful to you, and thanks for watching, and please subscribe to this channel.